how did you get in the media?
I had been told by my teachers, I think primary and secondary school, mm-hmm. that I had a very good voice. Mm-hmm. They kept telling me stuff. And it didn't hit me. Then one day when I'd gone back to pick my letter, I said hi to someone at the reception. He's like, "Oh, you have a very good voice." I'm like, "Oh, thank you very much. Have you ever worked on radio? Have you thought of it?" I was like, "Yes, thinking, yes, I have thought of it. In fact, I've just come to pick my papers. I'm going to ask for internship." He says, "No, you're not going to ask for internship. There's a radio looking for a news anchor." And as I told you, I'm this person who says, all I need is one leg in.
I like that mindset.
That's it. Let me tell you, it does not matter how small that opportunity is. So whatever you do, give it your best, because it's only your best that gets noticed. Oh, by the way, even your worst gets noticed, but you know what comes out of your worst.